We are still talking to a couple of exhibitors here on the show that are going to be part of the biggest expo that you can definitely not want to miss out. I'm talking about the Harvest Money Expo that's going to be happening from the 14th to the 16th of February. And they are coming in from a company known as Grow More Seeds. Now, on my right, I do have a lady who goes by the names of Grace. Good morning to you, Grace.
Good morning.
How are you doing?
Fine, thank you.
How are you feeling about the morning?
It's a cool one.
Yeah. Okay. And then, of course, I do have a lady who doubles as the marketing manager down at Grow More Seeds, Christine Kansime. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
How are you doing?
Fine, thank you.
Fantastic. Now, I want you guys to first tell us about, you know, Grow More Seeds. What is this company about and what does it stand for?
Grow More Seeds and Chemical Limited is a company registered and incorporated in 2008. And it's a national company registered in Uganda.
Okay.
But we have operations as well. Like, we have customers in South Sudan, in Rwanda, in DRC Congo. And we do as well export different grain like beans, maize. We basically focus on seed in terms of crop seeds. Crop seeds is maize. OPVs, open pollinated varieties.
Okay.
And we deal with hybrids, maize. There are two WEMA varieties that we deal with. That is called Droughtego. When we talk about drought, it's not zero water. That means there's a period in which that a plant can be able to sustain and for water for a certain period. So. The other thing is we import vegetable seeds, different vegetable seeds like tomato, onions, cabbages, and within the range of vegetable seed we have still OPVs, we have hybrids in that range, and we as well deal with the agrochemicals that address issues of pesticides, herbicides. And then we also deal with irrigation, looking at the climate change. So as a company, we try to bring in the irrigation to counter the challenges of climate change.
Wow. So you're basically a whole full package.
Exactly.
You have the seedlings, you have the chemicals, you have, you know, the irrigation scheme. That's quite interesting. Now, I want to come back to Madame Kansime here. I want to understand, what is your reason for being part of, you know, the Harvest Money Expo?
You know, Harvest Money Expo, it's a way of us to like advertise ourselves, expose our products, and since there are going to be a lot of farmers, and there are some people who want to start farming, so we're looking forward to sensitizing them, guiding them on how to use our products, on how to go about some certain ways of farming when it comes to planting the crops and how to take care of their crops. And we really need to advertise ourselves, be out there, you know, like people should know that Grow More Seeds exists, you know, because there are some people who be like, we haven't heard of this company or something like that. So yeah, we need people to know us.
Is this your first time to be part of the Harvest Money Expo?
No.
It's not. No, you guys were with us last year.
No.
You
no,
are not.
We are on there, like we are in 2018.
Okay.
But last year we didn't participate.
Okay.
Yes.
Any reason as to why? Were you bringing in more seeds for the people? Were you doing research? But anyway, that is not important. What is important is, what do you have on the table for the people that are going to come for this particular expo? Why should people even visit your tent in the first place?
Yeah, people should be able to come and see for themselves what is in there for Grow More Seeds. We have very good products.
Okay.
We have, as earlier on I spoke about the hybrid varieties that we have, all in terms of vegetable seed. We have new products that we have brought in the market that are very high yielding. They have they are susceptible to different diseases, pests and diseases. So in a way, they would not regret coming to our tent, because we've come in with more energized, and even in terms of irrigation, we have more solutions that are more cheaper and friendly to a farmer.
Okay.
And then we are looking at as well within Gromo Seeds, we have sister companies that are dealing with these farm equipments. And meaning that once someone walks in at our tent, it was just like you have walked in into a shop where you can be able to get all the solutions that are relating to agriculture.
Okay.
So basically,
who is your hugest market audience? Is it the small scale farmers or the large scale farmers?
For us, we are looking at right the smallest farmer.
The smallest farmer.
From the smallest farmer to the biggest farmer.
Okay,
we are looking at all of them because at the end of the day, we want all of them to grow. Even the smallest farmer want him to grow and be able to expand their acreage from 1 acre, be able to grow until 5 acres.
Like 5 acres. Okay. Exactly. It seems like Kansima, you want to add up something onto that.
No, she said like,
she said it all. Okay.
Yeah.
Now, what should we look forward to as far as, you know, More Seeds is concerned? We understand last year you were not with us. There should be a lot of things in stock. What should we look forward to from your point of view?
Well, like she said, you come to a tent, you'll find different varieties. Yeah. Some varieties we have, even some of the seed companies have, you know. This is a competition kind of thing. So our services, you come, we guide you, we tell you, because people inquire, farmers will come and say, well, we're buying this is my first time planting tomatoes, how can we go about this? We shall have an agronomist on board, we have an irrigation engineer on board, so we shall take people through
everything.
Okay. Yeah.
All right, quite interesting. Grow More Seeds, there you have it. Information coming in from the ladies. You can be sure to catch more later on at, of course, the Harvest Money Expo on the 14th. Come be part of the biggest learning opportunity that only is going to cost you 10,000 Ugandan shillings at the entrance. Urban Today still continues despite this short break.